In a room at a cheap hotel, at last chance in Main Street. Except for the window, it's a prison cell, overlooking a slice of humanity. But I can see clearly from the second floor, it's an unobstructed view of the sad panorama down Last Chance Avenue. Sometime late last night, I was driving for a number of days. I seen a motel sign off a highway and I said, privacy, reasonable rate. I was just checking in when a sweet young thing whispered, lover, let me welcome you to the only high that's available tonight on Last Chance Avenue. But I had no time for Miss Junior High, so I just said, no thanks, honey. I'm on a run from some dangerous boys, like to get back their money. And I'm the last body in the body needs tonight. Darling, you couldn't do worse, 'cause I can smell trouble coming from a long ways off, but it's riding a real fast horse. Yeah! That night, as I sweated in bed, I was wondering how far I'd run. Two guys busted and like they both stepped out of how the West was won. I was watching The Godfather on TV, and before you could say, mon Dieu, I was trusting the back of a Chevy, creeping down Last Chance Avenue. There was tough guy one, there was tough guy two, both in the front seat laughing. I was in the back with my right hand clasped on my pearl handle steel companion. I always keep it in my working boot, it makes walking just a little bit stiff. But I got off two shots and I jumped for the rocks as that Chevy went off the cliff. Yeah! And last I remember, I was pulled to the shoulder, the stench of sweat and perfume. Through the dust and the blood, Miss Junior High stood silhouetted against the moon. She said, it's lucky for you, I was leaving town too, with this money I found in your room. And it's the last they'll ever see of either you or me down Last Chance Avenue, down Last Chance Avenue, down Last Chance.